The object of this presentation is to demonstrate the effects of MER-17, a new blocking agent, against the development of LSD-25 psychosis. We have used two healthy graduate students in psychology as subjects, but time permits us to show only one. On the first experimental day, Ronnie, age 22 and weighing 75 kilograms, was given 100 grams of LSD-25 in distilled water oil. This is a very small quantity of LSD-25, but all of the investigators report that it is enough to produce a temporary psychotic association state in any healthy adult.
Kanye, motherfucker.